In this video of Devotee Expectation from Lord Krishna series, we are going to talk about Uddhava. Uddhava, also known as Pavanayadi, is a great devotee and friend of Lord Krishna. Uddhava was also Krishna's cousin, being the son of Devabaha, who was the brother of Krishna's father Vasudeva. Uddhava was with Lord Krishna from his childhood and he has done many work for Lord. He used to drive Krishna's chariot, went to Vrindavan to convey message to Gopikas as per Krishna's request. He never asked for any benefit or boon from Lord Krishna. At the end of Dwapara Yuga, Lord Krishna said to Uddhava that his time on earth is going to end. In this incarnation of mine, several people have asked and obtained benefits and boons. But you have never asked for any. Ask whatever you want, I will give you. Do you know what Uddhava asked? He didn't ask for any material desires, but some explanation on the happenings in the Lord Krishna incarnation. Even we have same questions to Lord. Uddhava wished to get an explanation from Lord Krishna. Lord, you guided us how to live by advising us, and you set an example how you lived was another. In the play of Mahabharata, in the role you took, in the deeds you perform, there are things that I do not understand. I am curious to know the explanation for them. Will you be kind enough to clarify? Lord Krishna said, Uddhava, whatever I spoke to Arjuna in the battlefield was Bhagavad Gita, and whatever I am going to speak with you is Uddhava Gita. I have created this opportunity just for that. Ask without any hesitation. Uddhava started asking his doubts happened during the game of dice, and Krishna clarified all questions which turned to be Uddhava Gita. This Gita is a part of Srimad Bhagavatam. As a sincere devotee of Lord Krishna, Uddhava asked for knowledge about Supreme Lord, not material desires. We will see all questions of Uddhava in separate video. Sarvam Krishna Arpanamastu.